Hello children, good morning. Welcome back to science class. What did we learn in the previous class? In the previous class, we learned about the organs of the respiratory system. Let's see what we are going to learn in today's class. In today's class, we'll be learning the process of breathing. As we all know, in simple words, breathing is a process of taking in oxygen into the lungs and giving out carbon dioxide. We breathe in through our nose. When we breathe in, the air moves down through the windpipe and reaches our lungs. The lungs absorbs only the oxygen from the inhaled air and carbon dioxide is exhaled. There is a special organ called diaphragm below the lungs, moves up and down when we inhale and exhale. The diaphragm expands while we inhale and contracts while we exhale. Now, let's understand the process of deep breathing. It is a simple method of breathing in lot of oxygen rich air. It is a type of pranayama and it is practiced during meditation to relax our body and mind. Children, as you all know, we practice this deep breathing exercise every day in our assembly. So, more than me, I know you guys are brilliant in practicing deep breathing exercise. Sit in a comfortable position. Keep your back straight. Close your eyes. Take a deep breath slowly through your nose. This will make your stomach swell and expand a little. Now, hold your breath for a few seconds and slowly breathe out through your mouth. You may notice that your stomach goes in when you breathe out. Repeat this process. This exercise results in better supply of air into the lungs. It can be done several times in a day. This improves your overall health. Okay, now I want you to shoot a video of you doing pranayama and post your video in the WhatsApp group. Meet you all in the next video, children. Bye.